Gleb, an underhanded girl, an act of desperation, and to my consternation, I let you go. Well, not this time. Paris is no place for a good and loyal Russian.
We are both good and loyal Russians.
I've come to take you home.
My home is here now.
Stop playing this game, Anya. I beg you.
We both know it's not a game, Gleb.
If you really are Anastasia, do you think history wants you to have lived?
Yes. Why don't you?
The Romanovs were given everything and gave back nothing until the Russian people rose up and destroyed them.
All but one. Finish it. I am my father's daughter.
And I am my father's son! Finish it, I must. My father shook his head and told me not to ask. My mother said he died of shame.
Me, you see them? Look at their faces in mine. Hear their screams, imagine their terror, see their blood!
But I believe he did a proud and vital task. And in my father's name...
Do it! And I will be with my parents and my brother and sisters in that cellar in Yekaterinburg all over again!
The children, their voices... A man makes painful choices. He does what's necessary, Anya. For Russia, my beauty. What choice but simple duty? We have the past to bury, Anya. Dream may bring a revolution.